This application uses one strip of KT tape halved lengthwise and one half strip. Take the longer half strip of KT tape and tear the paper backing 2 inches from one end. With your thumb in a flex position, place your anchor with no stretch over your thumbnail and tip, directing the strip towards your wrist. Now, while holding the anchor with your other fingers, gently tip your wrist down. With light stretch, direct the tape over the tendons of the thumb and wrist. Apply the last 2 inches with no stretch. Take the half strip and tear the paper backing 2 inches from one end. With the wrist remaining in a downward position, apply this anchor with no stretch over the back of your hand, directing the strip over the base of your thumb and toward your palm. While holding the anchor, apply a moderate stretch as you turn your palm up. Apply the last 2 inches with no stretch. Find all our products and videos at kttape.com.